independent. Make it so you're good and dead. And now I need a blender. No bones that are broken.
Thank you, Marshall. He got some potential.
Working parents, two cars, a house, so you know the credit score is strong.
We might need to put a phone in his name one day.
A couple of red flags, though. He has three siblings, so disposable income might be limited. And looking at his mom's Facebook page, her titties is average at best.
Tis true. Next.